I'm not about to show y'all my drawers. I think I showed y'all my drawers one time before. I ain't showing y'all every time that I get new drawers, okay?
We ain't doing that over here, baby. We only doing things that we can do right now. Ain't no shoulda, coulda, woulda.
Girl, why they substituting the vinaigrette for a whole side? Hey. Hey y'all, good morning. I cannot do my intro right now, girl, because I'm tired. Who told me to set my alarm at 5:45? Why did I do that? I don't even know why I did that. I went to sleep at 12, so I really only got about 6 hours of sleep, but I could have slept longer. Why did I choose 5:45? Anyway, y'all, we still gonna do the intro, okay? Let's run that shit back. Good morning and morning to you. Boom. Good morning, y'all. The breath is hot and everything. Still saying good morning. I was trying to find my little tripod thing, y'all, that goes on the mirror, like I was talking about in my vlog. But girl, I cannot find it, honey. I can't find it for nothing. I'm gonna keep looking though, because I really want it. And yeah, so this is me when I first wake up, girl. I know I'm still cute, right? So this is the micellar water that I told y'all I picked up from Target. Is this micellar? Yeah. So I'm going to just wipe my face with this before I go to the gym, because that's where we're going. Just in case you didn't know. So we're just going to give it a good wipe. This is what I've been doing since I got the micellar water, because I don't wash my face before the gym. Girl, because you're going to sweat it out anyway. Now, today, baby, we going to the movies today. So, I'm going outside. But the reason I'm saying that is because I just got my hair done. Y'all already know. So, I'm not about to be doing no crazy working out today, baby. We're going to do a little 1-2. And that's what we going to do. Y'all, we're going to have to fold these clothes later, because I didn't walk past this laundry basket about 3-4 times. If this gonna be a fifth time, because I ain't doing it right now, honey. Looking like somebody's mama. Girl, that pimple is trying to disrespect me. That pimple is trying to disrespect me, girl. So I put it on there a little early. It ain't really like coming out yet, but girl, get it together. Get it together. Okay. So I guess y'all about to see a little morning routine, because this is exactly what I be doing in the morning. And yeah, I brush my teeth, I wash my face a little bit before the gym. I'm gonna go to the gym, but let's make us some coffee real quick. I can't show y'all my fridge, because girl, that thing is so unorganized and ain't no food in there any damn way. So I got everything for the coffee, girl. I gotta show y'all this new coffee I got, so let me show y'all real quick. Hold on.
All right.
So this is what we have. This is the new jam. The new jam, girl. This is the espresso blend. Girl, what you know about that? Okay, STOK, cold brew, espresso blend, black, unsweet. Girl, y'all know I love me a shaken espresso from Starbucks. So we got this. I ran out of milk, so we ain't gonna do no milk today. But I'm also gonna do my silk almond creamer and a splash. Not at all, not too much, just a splash of the caramel. So let's get it going. Bam! Y'all already know how I feel about my plastic cups, girl. These are gonna be so easy for on the go. So let's put some ice in here. Bam. Give it a good shake on the espresso. So this actually is only 20 calories, girl. 20 calories for 12 fluid ounces, girl. It is so much more healthier. We're going to do the healthier to get your coffee at your house. Unless you be doing all that extra shit, girl. Putting all that sugar and all that shit in your coffee. But if you don't do all that, girl, it's better to just make your coffee at home. But it's just something about that Starbucks. I don't know if it's the cup they use or what. But something is making it taste better. Something is making it taste better, girl. That's just have a person coming back, girl. Coming back. That was more than a splash. Okay, let's go ahead and give it a good mix. Oh, disrespectful. Oh, I'm so excited.
at that, girl. Look at that.
Yo, I'm trying to figure out. First of all, y'all, let's give it a little taste first. You know, got to give it a good mix. Give it a whirl. Ugh. I don't know, y'all. My coffee might be better than Starbucks. That blend right there with that espresso, girl, all I would need probably is like a little bit of caramel. I might grab some caramel today from the market, but. Mm-hmm. It's giving. You know what else I gotta get, y'all? A frother. I'm gonna start making my own coffee for like a week straight, y'all. When I get a frother and some caramel, girl, you ain't gonna be able to tell me nothing. Watch. I'm gonna do this same drink. Y'all, this is why I'm always late. But I'm kind of happy because I got up a little early so I could talk, you know? So I'm gonna do a Starbucks coffee, right? Just like I did the espresso. And then, girl, I'm gonna get a frother. Now, the only thing I'm gonna do different, matter of fact, I'm telling y'all the tea. Y'all just gonna have to see. I ain't even gonna tell y'all. Another thing, too, y'all, before we put our gym clothes on. Did y'all hear me when I say TikTok made it where you could talk on 10 minute videos? Girl, why they do that? Do they want, like, me to talk more? I feel like that's a sign. I feel like that is God telling me I need to talk some more on TikTok. Because, girl, I be trying to do, like, little vlogs now, little videos on TikTok, y'all. Make sure y'all follow me on TikTok. But I be trying to do, like, little video stuff now. It be, like, almost 3 minutes. I be trying to maximize my time, and now I got 10? I got 10 minutes now to talk? This is crazy. Anyway, y'all, let's figure out what we wearing to the gym. I'm kind of, like, feeling a little bloated right now, so girl, ain't gonna be nothing too tight, girl. Ain't gonna be nothing too tight. My damn stomach hurt. I'm just being honest. Y'all, I ain't gonna lie. I like vlogging so much. I wish I could do daily vlogs for y'all. Like, not showing y'all my whole life, because I would never do that. But, like, you know, like little daily little vlogs of like stuff I be doing, because girl, even though I don't be doing nothing. I'm talking like I be doing shit. I don't be doing nothing, girl. I don't be doing nothing. Nothing. Okay, so it is starting to get a little warm. So we're going to do some shorts for sure. For show, for show. Because, girl, it's hot. It's hot in here right now. God damn. I already know it's hot outside. So let's do... Since we only doing a little light workout today, y'all, we just gonna throw these on, these some little shorts, and we're gonna just put a crop top on. Cause baby, I love me a crop toppy. So we're gonna do this crop top right here. Bam! And just like that, girl, I'm not wearing no bra, y'all already know. No bra club. Sign me up. Have you ever had fun like this? Y'all, I put some of these on underneath because, girl, these shorts is gray. And if I sweat too much, girl, you gonna see all the, you know what I'm saying? The whole print when I'm sweating down there, girl. That's what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. So, that's it. Anyway, y'all, I came on here real quick because look how toned your girl is getting. Girl, you ain't gonna be able to tell me nothing when the summertime come. That's all I'm gonna say, okay? That's all I'm gonna say. I came on here real quick to show y'all. Y'all know I got my waist beads. I'm so happy because it feels back normal. I got some yesterday, y'all already know. This is actually the next day on the vlog that y'all saw yesterday. So, yeah, look at your girl. I hope that keep it up. But look, y'all, I used the rest as ankle bracelets. Oh, so cute. I know. So we're gonna put some socks on. I got some long socks. I love me some long socks for the gym. Girl, if it's hot like this, I don't even know if I want to work out. My little hair is sweating already, bitch. Hold on, give me a second. Goddamn. Y'all, I'm still in the house. I'm sorry. I'm gonna leave out, I promise. But I had to come get this, y'all. Y'all, I forgot I got this, y'all. Y'all know the treadmill. I don't know if y'all know. Y'all probably don't, but I'm gonna tell y'all now. The treadmill at my gym in my neighborhood does not have a fan. Girl, I'm gonna be walking a treadmill just like this today. Cause what? We gonna make this hair last. Oh, I'm in the bathroom right now. I'm about to go get in the treadmill for a little bit. But I'm mad because why is everybody at the gym this morning? Like, nobody be in the gym this time. Now all of a sudden everybody wanna be in the gym. So I can barely vlog because I gotta keep moving the camera for them. Anyway, let's work out.
Hey y'all, we doing a little voiceover for this workout girl. Okay, so I did my little 12:33. I ain't do 30, but you know, incline on 12, speed on 3. I do about 15 minutes, y'all, and then I always try to jump rope. You know what I'm saying, girl? I was getting it on the jump rope. Ooh, girl, look at you. Look at them legs, girl. Look at them legs, honey. Did some jump squats, some back lunges with the resistance band. And yeah, that's pretty much it. This wasn't my whole workout, but yeah. I just wanted to show y'all my hair. Look at this. And y'all wonder why every time I come on the camera, my hair ain't done. Look at this. Girl, I'm gonna fix it later. The good thing is that I have a fresh relaxer so I can fix it. But look at it. This is embarrassing.
Y'all, I'm clocking out early today. I'm sorry, I'm too hot. I'm sweating. My knees is weak. No, I'm just... For real, y'all. I'm hot and bothered. I'm hot and bothered. So, long as I did some cardio, I'm happy for that. So, let's go.
2 hours later.
I got my life a little bit. I'm not fully together, but a little bit. I'm laughing because they got me on assignments today. Y'all wouldn't know what that means, but anyway, listen to my little rant real quick. They got me on assignments today, and the person that's supposed to be helping me is nowhere to be found. Like, I didn't send her a little message like, hey, you know, trying to work together, honey, but she's nowhere to be found. That's enough ranting about work. I'm gonna work for a little bit before I eat, even though I'm hungry as ever. But, you know, I need to clear out some things real quick, so. I'm gonna let my camera charge while I'm doing this and listen to some music, and then I'll come back on you on the camera. When it's time to make some breakfast, yeah. I need to take my creatine as well, so.
Peace.
In a minute, he'll be here in a minute. Let's make some breakfast. I'm gonna do turkey sausage, fruit, 2 fried eggs for breakfast. Okay, this is what we have. I got a little bit of fruit over here, my egg, and my sausage. Let's throw a little bit of sriracha on there. Can never go wrong with sriracha.
2 hours later.
Y'all, I put a jacket on because it was cold in here. When I tell y'all I am so overworked, it's not time for me to get off yet, but it is my lunch break. Baby, I'm tired. I'm tired, okay? Clock me out, please. Thank you. Clock me out, okay? Y'all, I don't know what it is, but today has just been, it's either been a meeting, it's either been a change in the company doing something, it's either the work that I got is so much that I'm just overwhelmed. I don't know what it is today, but today I'm just like, it's a lot. It's a lot. Okay. But I got a few more hours to go. But at least I have something to look forward to when I get off of work. Because I'm going to see Creed tonight. I think I told y'all that. If not, yeah, I'm going to see Creed tonight. So that's at 8 o'clock. But anyway, I just ordered me some Chipotle, y'all. Because I have no food in here. So I ordered me the Keyfili. Because it came out today. Keyfili. I forgot the lady that he combined with this. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know the lady. I just know Keith Lee from TikTok. So if you know, you know. But their Chipotle quesadilla thing, y'all know, dropped today. So I'm gonna go try that. But y'all gonna get my real reaction on how it is. I need to hurry up and go pick it up though, because I don't want it to be old. I need that thing to be fresh. You know what I'm saying? So let's go. We back in the crib.
Y'all, I'm so mad because my chips are stale, so I will be complaining to Chipotle about that. I got some chips and queso on the side. But girl, let me tell y'all real quick before I eat, because I'm gonna give y'all my real reaction on this Chipotle thing. But girl, so usually on Chipotle app, because I've had a quesadilla from them before, usually the quesadilla, you can do three sides, right? So I usually do sour cream, tomatoes, and corn. That's always been my three sides, right? So you know with the promotion with the Keith Lee and whatever, the mess, they let you do the vinaigrette now, and they let you do fajitas in your quesadilla. So when you do the order, it lets you do half of protein and half fajitas, right? Girl, why they substituting the vinaigrette for a whole side? Like, this is not a side. This is something that you get, like, on the side. But this is not a side. Like, literally, a whole substitution. So what, I'm supposed to just pour vinaigrette in that hole? Like, what? They took a whole actual side away to do the vinaigrette? That's stupid. I thought they was going to let you do this on the side of your quesadilla meal. Do you get what I'm saying? So I had to get a sour cream on the side to add to this because it didn't come like that. So let's just mix it together. So we got the sour cream. And on top of that, for this to be a side, at least fill my shit up. Can you fill the whole thing up? You going to give me this little bit of vinaigrette, but you substituting it for a whole side. Like, make it make sense. So you mix the sour cream with the vinaigrette until it's like orange looking, okay? That's what Keith said to do. I already know this is gonna be good because I like the sour cream by itself anyway with the quesadilla. And I like the quesadilla anyway. So it can't be nothing but good. So we got chicken and we got bell peppers. Hold on. So we dip it inside of the mixture. That's good. Okay. I see what y'all did. I see it. So, I like to open my quesadilla up a little bit and put my sides down in the inside of it. So let's put some tomatoes in there. Y'all, this is like some greedy shit and I don't care. Some corn up in there. Then we're gonna put the sauce drizzling on the top. Girl. Yeah. I'm full, y'all. I don't even able to eat a half of my quesadilla, girl. I am full. How do y'all eat the whole thing? I don't know. I could eat the whole thing, but my stomach gonna hurt. So I'm gonna save the other half for later. But that's really good. I like that mixture a lot. Hopefully they keep it on the menu because it is really good. I do like it. Anyway, y'all, I'm gonna go back to work in a few, so I'm gonna relax and actually enjoy my lunch break. I'll talk to y'all a little later. I probably catch up with y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Probably by the time I get off, because work is stressing me out. Okay, so peace. I'm finally off of work, y'all. I'm headed out the door. Let me show you what I'm wearing. We're going to the movies, y'all. I'm so mad my nail broke. Ghetto. But anyway, let me show y'all. It's kind of chill. I got my sneakers back on, whatever these are called. What are these called? My Dunks. I got my Dunks on, some sweats, this play shirt, and then I got to fill my bag, but this is my red Telfer bag. So anyway, I'm out the door, y'all. I see y'all when we get there. Peace. The next day. Woo! Hey y'all, I just got back from the gym. Woo! Your girl is hot and bothered, baby, but I got a good workout in. Obviously it's the next day, so we are vlogging today because we're going outside today. So I just decided to extend the vlog out. So I know y'all be happy, right? Because y'all like a little
a little lengthy kind of vlog, right? I could have just ended it for y'all, but you know. So we got a few things that we need to do before 5:30. Okay. I don't know where we're going today. I was just told to be ready by a certain time. And that's just what it is. So I know it's some type of show. He did say that, but I don't know exactly what it is and where, you know. But anyway, let me go over the little list real quick before I get in the shower. I want to go to the mall real quick after I got the shower. I want to find me, it's nice and hot outside. I want like a shorts jumpsuit and I can wear it with some sneakers. And I think I want to do that as far as my outfit. So I'm going to see if I can go into Lululemon or I don't even think it's in Aritzia in that mall that I'm thinking about. Maybe Forever 21, possibly. Somewhere where I can find like an active looking, but not look like workout clothes. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, that's what I want to find. I also need to get some new panties from Victoria's Secret. I want to stop in Sephora. I need to get some more Dior lip gloss. Y'all, that lip gloss is $40, but that lip gloss is just so good. Maybe I should wait until after my Fenty lip gloss is gone, but I just love the Dior. Like, y'all, my Dior is gone. Like, gone, gone. Oh, and we need to get these nails taken off because these looking raggedy. So I got a lot of things to do, y'all. I just wanted to speak first real quick. What else? That's all I gotta do. And I need to get some more micellar water. I don't know, y'all, but let me get in the shower because it's already 12:30. Meaning that I got 5 hours. Wait, 12:30, 1:32. Yeah, girl, I can't count. Anyway, I'm drinking my chlorophyll water. I check in with y'all when we about to leave out to go run out errands. I'm gonna eat something too, but. Your girl is fresh out of the shower. I'm headed out the door. I just got on some sneakers and some biker shorts, y'all. We just going into the mall, running, do our little errands. Got my chlorophyll water, got my breakfast. I should not be going out the house with breakfast in my hand because that is real ghetto. But girl, look, I got things to do and I'm hungry. So we're going to take something out to eat. It's just some eggs and some sausage. Let's go.
We at the mall. I feel like somebody's staring at me in my car, but I don't care. So I'm not taking my camera with me. I just wanted to say this last thing, y'all. I don't know why my little sideburns be sticking out when I put my glasses on. But anyway, I wanted to say, y'all, I am the friend or the family member, whatever, that will suggest or recommend you to spend money. So if you ever trying to save money or you don't know if you should buy something, don't ask me because I'm going to tell you to do it. I am a fan of spending some money and doing what the hell I want to do. You only get one life, okay? Of course, you want to make sure your priorities are in check. You're going to make sure your bills is paid. All those good things. But baby, one thing about it, I'm going to enjoy the money that I make. And that is what I'm going to tell myself every single time. I know when I shouldn't spend money. I know when I can. And today, baby, I can. So we're going to take our ass in this mall and we're going to spend some money. So I just thought that was so funny because I was laughing. Like, you know, a lot of people be like, oh my gosh, should I do this? Do it. Yup. Do it. Yup. If it ain't too much, do it. If you can do it, do it. Stop overthinking stuff, y'all. A lot of people overthink themselves out of doing things that they actually want to do and never get a chance to do it. And then you be old and you like, oh my God, I should have did this. We ain't doing that over here, baby. We only doing things that we can do right now. Ain't no shoulda, coulda, woulda. I'm sorry, that's a speech what I'm giving right now, but it's the truth, y'all. Let's go.
Hey, it's me again, y'all. So we doing another voiceover, baby. Y'all, when I tell y'all I spent too much money in this mall, it was ridiculous. So I saw these little gold slides, and I thought they looked old looking. Then I saw these espadrilles. Is that what they call, y'all? I think that's what they call. They were so cute, but they ain't have my size. And I saw these sandals with the platform. Girl, they were so stinking cute. They had a lot of platform kind of sandals, I guess, for the summertime coming. So that must be like, you know, the trend or whatever. And then I found this denim skirt, y'all. It was so cute, but it was too daggone short. I ended up going with the gray dress that I got, which y'all will see once I get home and do my haul. But girl, it was giving body yada yada, okay? I also went to Victoria's Secret, girl, to give me some new underwears. They had a sale, as always. Always trying to take somebody money.
I did get a lot of like thongs. I did get some granny panties too, you know, for my cycle. But I also found some joggers in there, girl, which I will show y'all when I get home as well. But I did stop in Sephora. I did get some topicals, you know, black girl. The moisturizer in the fade cream is what I got. So that was everything, girl. And I spent too much damn money, but it was fun though.
I'm finally back in the house, y'all, and I'm mad a little bit, but not really, because I did not get a chance to go to the nail salon. But I do have acetone here. I do have aluminum foil, because I'm gonna do the same thing they do and sit my hands in some acetone and then put the hot water underneath and just scrape the nails off, because I don't have time, y'all. It's already what, 4, and I need to be out of this house by 5:30. I'm not gonna wash my hair, just put some mousse on it, sit in a dryer, let it dry, and then I'm gonna curl it. So let me show you what I got really quick. I already opened my Dior lip gloss. I'm kind of irritated because I wanted the universal clear one, y'all, but I ended up getting berry. It's kind of dark, but I put it on my lips and it don't look dark. It still give clear. So I got that, and then I also trying this lip glow. This is the Balm by Dior as well. Now this one is in Universal Clear. And it is so cute. It just look like this, y'all. It's just like a balm. It's not really a gloss to it. So I got those two, very bougie, with the Dior. Okay, and then I got the topicals. Y'all know, black owned. Shout out to my black girl. This is the hydrating moisturizer. I'm gonna start trying to use this and see what it do for me, because I do have dry skin. And then y'all know I got some dark marks that I'm trying to get rid of, so I got some of the faded topicals brightening and clearing serum. The girl told me you don't use this every day. I'm not about to open everything right now, because I was about to open it, but I thought about it. So yeah, this is something that I want to try as well. And then with my points, I end up getting an Anastasia Clear Brow Gel Mini with my little 50 points. Girl, you gotta cash in when you can. And then from Zara, I didn't get that denim skirt, y'all. I really like the denim skirt I showed y'all, but it don't have no bottoms underneath. So if I bend over, girl, my whole it's gonna be out. And I can't do that. I mean, I could wear bottoms myself. I didn't even think about that, like put some shorts on myself underneath, but I don't know, it just was too risky. But I did end up getting this dress, that contour dress. This is an extra small. When I went back, because y'all, usually I like to get the, so let me tell you what I like to do. So I try something on, right, and then that item that I tried on, if I like it, I'm gonna get it, but I want to go get it off the rack in the same size instead of the one that I tried on. So when I tried on, or when I wear it, it'd be real tight. Cause I feel like when you try it on, you kind of stretch it out. You know what I'm saying? Girl, too much. So when I try to go back to go look for it, y'all, this is so cute. And girl, it is body. And I might wear this today. I couldn't find no jumpsuit I was talking about. I might wear this today with some sandals or even some sneakers, I'm not sure. But this baby, this contour, they won't mind. I say this part of the Limitless contour collection, baby, snatches the body. Okay, usually I don't like rouge dresses, but this is like, I don't know, it's different. But I try to go back and get an extra small, girl, this size was gone in this color. They got it in black too, but I want this gray looking color. So this is fire. It's $25. So that's what I got from Zara. And then, girl, okay, I found these parachute pants in Victoria's Secret. I cannot believe I found these, y'all. I might gotta show y'all. I'm gonna try these on in probably another vlog. But girl, I cannot believe these was in there with the tie at the bottom. Y'all know these is in style right now, and I wanted this color so bad, and I have not been able to find this color in no other store. So when I went to Victoria's Secret to go get some drawers, and I saw them, I said, okay, Vicky. Okay, Vicky. I also found them in black. I got them both in the size small. Because they, you know, they fit kind of big already, so you don't want to get them too big and they look like they floating. But hopefully they fit good the way I want. And then I got some draws. I had a coupon girl get a free panty, so I'm not about to show y'all my draws. I think I showed y'all my draws one time before. I ain't showing y'all every time that I get new draws, okay? Okay, and then I got a free lip gloss too with my purchase. So I think that's everything. And then, oh yeah, and I went to Walmart because I might wear silver today and I don't really have silver accessories. So I just grabbed like some little earrings and some rings. I got another micellar water. And then I got some nipple pasties because if, girl, I got so many outfits in mind today. But either way, I'm gonna still need these because I got a shirt that is like see-through. I don't know if I showed y'all before, but I wear a lot of see-through mesh kind of shirts. And sometimes you can see my nipples, even though sometimes I don't care, but then some shirts is like, all right, you're doing too much. You know what I'm saying? So one of the shirts I might wear today, depends on how I like my outfit. So I got those nipple pasties. They just fell on the floor, just in case. So anyway, y'all, your girl is about to get her life. I will see y'all when it's time to go out the door. I can't do the vlogging while I'm trying to rush right now. And plus, y'all understand, right? Right. So I didn't get a chance to finish my nails. Look at these nails, y'all. Oh my gosh. But I'm just gonna try to hide my hands, girl. It's been a long, stressful day. Okay. So my nails looking crazy. I did cut them down so it don't look as bad. But if you get too close, girl, they might look crazy. And I have not fully curled my hair yet. I don't even know if I want to or need to. I just put oil on it and then sat under the dryer. Let me show you my outfit. Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished. What y'all think? Is it giving? Is it giving body? Is it giving body? Anyway, y'all, I will see y'all whenever we get to where we going. I will not probably be vlogging on my camera, so peace. Now I finally have the time. I feel it all in my adrenaline. And when we pass out, hey y'all, I don't know how long it's been since I last picked up the camera. I think the concert, let me see now for a second. I think the concert was the last clips that I vlogged. So I didn't want to just end the vlog there, but I'm going to end it now. Okay. Because now I got to edit the vlog. But anyway, the concert, y'all, was DVSN. I don't know too much of his music, but I initially didn't like him because of that Get Caught Cheating song. I was just like, ew. But going to his concert, he did so good. And now I like some of his music because I got a chance to really, you know, see more of his music, hear more of his music, and not just judge him off that song. But I had a great time at the concert, y'all. I just had a good weekend overall. I'm back home now, so, you know, back to reality. So now I'm going to edit my vlog, and I just wanted to end the vlog here. Still have not gotten these nails taken off, which I'll have them taken off by the time y'all see me again. But anyway, hopefully y'all like the vlog. If you like the vlog, give me a thumbs up. If you do not like the vlog, give me a thumbs up. I appreciate y'all either way for clicking on what the video. Okay, and yeah, so I will see you guys in my next vlog. Peace.